On the 16th of April, 1964, the Monolith began its journey to Mexico City. The Monolith of Tlaloc was transported on the back of a giant purpose-built trailer over a distance of about 30 miles. When the Monolith arrived in the capital, it was greeted by a crowd of 25,000 people. Upon its arrival, the location mysteriously experienced an unusual storm. Clearly, an incredible ancient artifact,